17 animals that can live after death. For many years, humans have sought absolutely everything in order to attain immortality. Apparently, there are already a number of existing plant and animal species that are seemingly deathless, if not, can live for a very long time when compared to the lifespan of humans. To put it in other words, these organisms could die as they might get killed by either a predator or a destructive change in the environment, or suffer from a disease. But unlike humans, they rarely die because of old age. In this video, there are some of these amazing biologically immortal animals that actually live in this world. 1. Aldebra giant tortoise. As their name suggests, these tortoises are one of the largest species of tortoises in the world. These tortoises take a very long time to grow as they do not reach sexual maturity until over 30 years old. The oldest confirmed age of a tortoise was 255 years. This tortoise was Adwaiter at the Alipore Zoological Gardens in Kolkata, India. However, scientists have revealed that some may have persisted twice that age. 2. Deloids. Deloids are a group of freshwater rotifers, zooplankton, that can be considered immortal, in the sense that they can tolerate extreme conditions like high heat, low temperature, and extreme pressure. Furthermore, they can also enter a state of hibernation, and come back when they wish to do so. 3. Bowhead whales. Aside from their humongous size, another astonishing fact about bowhead whales is that they can live up to more than 100 years. They can repair damaged DNA, hence are prevented from developing cancer. Scientists also suggested that these whales can survive the absence of oxygen even for a long time. 4. Clams. Believe it or not, some species of clams can live up to more than 400 years. Scientists explain that their long lifespan can be attributed to a process called slowed cell replacement, but at present, there are still no reasons stating what makes them mature at a slow rate. This process too is still up for further studies. 5. Glass sponges. Although they're not necessarily deathless, due to some inevitable instances like being eaten by predators, some species of glass sponges can survive up to more than 15,000 years. This is because some species can control the growth of their spicules, mineralized structures, at a very slow rate, hence slowing down their aging process. 6. Greenland shark. Known as the longest-living vertebrate with an average lifespan of 272 years, this species of sharks does not reach sexual maturity until 150 years. The secret to this is pretty obvious: its incredible ability to withstand the intense darkness and freezing temperature at 2,200 meters depth. 7. Hydra. According to studies, the hydra is one of the few animals that does not show any signs of deterioration with age. Being able to continuously divide and regenerate new body cells, hydras can basically keep themselves young for long periods of time, even until forever. 8. Jellyfish. Did you ever wonder if you could go back to being a child? This species of jellyfish can. Found in the waters of Japan and Mediterranean Sea, the immortal jellyfish is the only animal which can go back to being sexually immature after reaching maturity. This process can be indefinite as long as the jellyfish doesn't die of either disease or predation. 9. Immortal lobsters. Scientists suggested that through time, some lobsters can persist and even increase their fertility because of a certain enzyme called telomerase. This enzyme repairs the lost sections of the DNA. Hence, aged cells are again reverted to being young. Though such process renders them to stay deathless, the exact lifespan of a lobster is difficult to determine because of the regular molting of exoskeleton. 10. Lungfish. Lungfishes are one of the oldest species of fish in the planet, and unlike other fishes, they can breathe out of water and survive this for long periods of time. In addition to that, they can slow down their metabolic rate and live even without nutrients for years. 11. Planaria. This ubiquitous organism has a simple yet incredible organ system that allows the indefinite regeneration of any lost body part. Because of this, this organism apparently can stay young and can never get old, unless it wants to. 12. Red sea urchin. Living on seaweeds in shallow waters, Mesocentrotus franciscans or the red sea urchin is considered to be practically immortal. Although amazing as it may sound, scientists say these urchins can never stop growing but don't get old. While they can live up to more than 100 years old, some may reach up to 200 years, given that the environmental conditions are good. 13. Rough-eye rockfish. Coming from the Greek word, sebastes, which means magnificent, this type of rockfish certainly lives up to its name. Known as the longest-living marine fish in the world, it can live more than 205 years old. In addition to this characteristic, the rough-eye rockfish is highly distinguishable because of prominent spines in the lower rim of their eyes. 14. Sea anemone. Technically, sea anemones don't actually live that long, but with favorable environmental conditions, they can survive more than 100 years. This is because when one of their tentacles or even their head gets cut, they can regenerate them into new ones. 15. Tree wetter, zombie bugs. These bugs are very resilient to freezing as they have special proteins in their blood that prevents this from happening. While their hearts and brains are not that resistant to freezing and can die when completely frozen, they can be revived to life when thawed out. 16. Water bear. Also known as tardigrades, water bears are possibly the toughest animal on the planet. These creatures, though very tiny, not more than 1.5 millimeters, can survive extreme conditions like boiling, greater than 100 degrees Celsius, freezing, minus 272.8 degrees Celsius, cutting, drying, or even putting them in the outer space. In addition to this, they can tolerate extreme radiation and can stop their metabolism for a long time, and come back to life when they get in contact with water. Throughout evolution, man has already accomplished tons of great things but somehow is constantly being reminded how fragile he is as an organism. While the immortal animals certainly can assist in seeking answers to long life, they can also hold the secrets to why people age in the first place. Thanks for watching the video. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do and click the like button, I would really appreciate it. Also, let me know your thoughts down below in the comments, and share this with someone from who you think this video could benefit from. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.